Hello everyone, I am Archana Shankar and welcome to my channel on fashion, image and style.
We have this third layer which is the stretch of fabric.
So what today I would like to talk to you about is what all of us women and girls wear a lot, and it is the third layer. So I am sure all of you must have heard this term. Now when I say a third layer, I am not actually referring to a jacket or a blazer or a bolero like this. What I am referring to is the third layer which all of us Indians are so fond of. We have this third layer which is a stretch of fabric which comes in different lengths and which has different names. So I just want to familiarize those lengths and the names that we associate and attach with it. So the first one is the most familiar thing which all of us wear a lot with salwars, kameezes. It is obviously the dupatta. The dupatta, which is all of you are familiar with, it comes in the length of around 2 to 2.25 meters length, and it can be, I don't have to tell you, draped in different ways, and mostly it is quite long, and it comes in all kinds of fabrics. There is no limitation. You have it in thick, thin, transparent, translucent, in all kinds of fabrics. Dupatta, there is also this particular thing called a shawl. So generally a shawl comes in a little slightly thicker fabric than a dupatta, and it is mostly done in silks or wool, and the most common that you find in the markets, which is a fabric called viscose, which is very soft, and I'm sure all of you would have used it at some point of time. And the difference is, when you use a viscose, you feel quite pleasant and nice. It doesn't kind of warm you up like a woolen shawl. This just gives you a coverage and also keeps you like slightly warm, and not, you know, just make you, you know, feel so hot about it. Now most of the time when I say the silks and the woolens, those shawls are used also for a look, to kind of uplift your look into that look of a sophisticated one. Sometimes you would have spotted people like Amitabh Bachchan draping a very, very rich shawl around him to have that sophistication about the whole look. So that is one. And also secondly, you use a shawl to keep yourself warm. And the most common fabric that you find around is a viscose shawl. Now the third, piece of fabric which I would like to talk to you about is a stole. So when you all of you I'm sure are familiar with a stole, because we have embraced a stole like nobody's business, because we women find it much more trendier, or maybe I would say that a stole gives you a little bit more a westernized look. It gives you more of an Indo-Western look. So it is not a typical Indian look that you get with a stole. So it is a shorter fabric when compared to the dupatta or the shawl. It's a shorter fabric in length, but and it's even its width is shorter. It is not as much as the dupatta, and it gives you more of a trendier, more of a stylish look. So women and girls use it a lot with jeans and top and with dresses and whatnot, with a lot of things. So I would come with a different episode in which I will show you the different styles of how to style a stole and how to drape a stole. So that is for another episode. And after stole, even in stole, one more thing is that sometimes a stole comes in still shorter lengths, and also in fabrics such as this beautiful silk, the width of this is also smaller than the former one which I showed you. So stoles come in like more compact packages. Last but not the least is the scarf, which is always, most of the time, it comes in square. Okay, so speciality of a scarf is that most of the time a good scarf that you mostly find is in a rich, nice, very beautiful silk which drapes very well, you know. And sometimes when you think about those fashions of the 60s and 70s, you know that a scarf is used around the neck with nice pairs of goggles that you can, you know, it's such a nostalgic look. So it is not just to cover up your head, but it also used to project a look. And still with women, when they wear the scarf and the goggles, it takes you automatically to your beautiful past. So now this scarf, again I would come out with an episode wherein I'll show you very trendy ways of still draping the scarf. Scarf has never gone out of fashion, it will never. And if you have a classic scarf like this is a very beautiful color combination, and it is made in such a beautiful silk that it when you drape it, it makes you, it gives you such a classy look. It can never go out of fashion. So these are the four. So these are the four basic lengths of fabrics that we Indians use as a third layer, when we just cannot forget them because they're always there. So either to cover you up, give you more coverage, or to keep you warm, or to just give you that trendier look. So this is what I wanted to talk to you about. I will see you soon in the next episodes, in which I will show you the various different draping styles. I believe you liked this one. If you did, please give us a thumbs up. Please give a thumbs up. And also, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do. And see you soon. Thank you so much for watching.